In the meantime, Orange County was once again forced to close its online application portal for federal aid after hitting its quota for applicants shortly after opening. The portal started accepting applications this morning at 8 o'clock, but closed about 90 minutes later. Mayor Demings says that more than 11,000 applications were submitted today. Another 15,000 were submitted last week. County leaders did not say when the portal will reopen again.